Election begins in the trial of the three men accused of murdering Ahmaud Arbery. 600 potential jurors are expected to gather at the Glynn County Courthouse in Georgia. 400 more are on standby. Arbery was jogging and unarmed when he was killed by Greg and Travis McMichael. William Roddy Bryan, a neighbor, joined in the pursuit. The jury selection is expected to take weeks.